Desafogo.
Nasty nigga. I'm good. But
hey,
it's the real Matic. It's the real Matic podcast. We got a real Matic reaction.
Yes.
You know, we're going to keep it real. We're going to keep it honest. I'm Ben, and I'm with my brothers, Rasan and Marlon. Hey.
What's going on, y'all? Hey. Hey.
How y'all feeling?
I'm doing good, man.
Chilling. Rasan had to go get a t-shirt to put his titties away.
Yep. Yipperoonie. But I kept the arms out just for...
Hashtag set the titties free, bro. Yo. All right, so we got Rod Wave.
My nigga.
I don't know anything about Rod Wave.
Oh, damn.
What?
Yeah.
Damn, bro. You uncultured, bro.
You uncultured swine.
Damn. It's Rod Wave, man. Come on.
Rod Wave to God, bro. Come on, now.
Aren't y'all glad I ain't just sneezing your ear?
Let's just get to the song, bro.
It's called what? Letter from Houston?
I believe so.
Oh, shit. This for the Houston niggas.
Let's get it jumping.
Hold on, pause it real quick.
Yes.
I'm so confused.
Yo, what's going on? Like, this how starting off?
Yeah.
That'd be kind of hard, bro, but I'm like, I wasn't expecting that.
I'm so confused.
Yeah, I was not expecting that. Okay. Let's keep going, bro.
Oh my God! Okay. That shit, oh man, you know
that beat switches.
Yeah,
you know
that beat switch. Let's get it, man. Let's get it.
Oh shoot, let's go. I'm ready to hit it.
Let's go. Let's go.
Came out the shadows, bro.
Let's go.
Rick Ross can kill this beat. Yo, it's been 45 seconds. He still ain't said nothing. But all right, let's go. Yo, Drake can hop on this beat and kill it too. No lie.
No.
Good.
I wrote this song for you, so you should pay attention. I was just staring at the ceiling and got in my feelings, reminiscing about us fighting, fucking and chilling. Right now I'm riding,
minutes
passing through the city.
What you know about that pain, nigga?
Ride
what you know about that struggle,
pain,
nigga?
You don't know about that.
Let's go.
I don't know what the fuck.
I'm with my niggas, but I miss you, girl. Don't get it twisted. And I cannot wait till I see you, hug you and kiss you. Remember when I had first met you, how I used to sweat you. I used to call your phone and text you and tell you you're special. Like, girl, you're special.
He really got it going off. He really going off.
Russell,
I'm actually highly impressed right now. I'm highly impressed.
You the kind of girl that I need. I actually made your mind. Sometimes I can't believe. Wonder what your nigga was thinking when he let you leave. You try to leave, I might get down on my hands and knees. I'm still a G, please believe. But girl, you make me weak. You make me feel something I never felt. The reason I never left. A lot of hoes want your position, but they tripping. You been with me since the beginning, and that's the way I'ma end it. But just in case you feel you
that nigga can never do no wrong. I swear to
okay.
God.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, he really slide on the fucking track.
Real, bro. Like butter, bro. Oh
my God, bro. Like,
hey.
It's like you can't say shit wrong.
I can't say nothing bad, man. He really going in, man.
All's closing holes, I trade it all for a guaranteed spot in your
yo.
That nigga looked back at you, Rob. He said, you know what it is, bro.
You know what it is, nigga.
You know what it is.
I felt that. That was going in, man.
You feel you cannot trying to stay big. Cars, clothes, and homes, I trade it all.
Definitely just notes, got added. Boy. Yo, it just got added to the playlist for real. That was really good.
I'm trying to tell your ass, bro. That nigga slide, bro. Like he can't do no wrong. For real.
That shit was fire.
That was actually good, man. I give him his props. As somebody who doesn't listen to Rawif, I give him that.
As a person who listens to street music, like
right, you gotta clarify that.
Rawif, they don't know nothing about the struggle, boy.
That man went off.
What would y'all rate it?
Come on, that's 10, baby.
That was a 10, man. That was a 10 on first listen, man. That was really good.
Yeah, that's a 10. Yeah.
That's a 10, man. That beat, I'm telling you, Drake could kill that beat. Rick Ross could kill that beat.
No.
But I don't think so.
Listen, for that category of music, it's certain types of beats that they specifically use, real shit. Because like I said, continue in your little musical journey on paying music, bro. They only use a certain type of beat, bro.
Yeah.
No other rapper low key can use the beat like that, bro. Trust me. Like,
the beat was nice.
Sound right.
Yeah, that beat was more for like melodic singing and shit.
Trust me.
They can't do that. Drake could, but yeah.
Like you gotta be spending some real shit on the beat.
Yeah.
Mm. Well, shoot, yeah. 10. 10 for Marlon, 10 for me. 10 for you, Ben?
Yep, 10.
Yo, that's another reaction video.
Yes, sir.
Like, subscribe, turn your post notifications on, all those good things. Realmatic Reacts. We out.
We out.
We out.